E devo dire che è stato...
It was love at first sight.
Una cosa... Un colpo di
We met, and it happened instantly.
Ci siamo conosciuti...
And we've never been apart for a moment since that day.
Ci siamo lasciati per un attimo da quel giorno.
Time at home allows Andrea to indulge in his other passions. He loves windsurfing, scuba diving, and water skiing.
Te la canto adesso con il mio dolore così forte.
For him, everything's working. I mean, he's the most sighted, non-sighted person I know. He windsurfs, he runs, he rides horses. He does everything.
He's got a courage inside. You know, he's a strong man. And when he wants something, he has to do it. I would like to be like him, you know, but I'm scared.
Bianco che pazzia, fu andarsene poi via.
Attraverso il mio canto, il mio scopo è quello di far capire...
Through my singing. My goal is to make people understand that whatever happens in life, however sad or terrible, there are still thousands of reasons to go on living this life fully.
Migliaia e migliaia di buone ragioni per continuare a vivere questa vita pienamente.
Andrea's latest challenge is close to home. He's transformed a vast natural amphitheater into an open-air auditorium. He calls it Teatro del Silencio, the Theater of Silence. And once a year, the venue will be used to mount concerts and performances for 8,000 people. The rest of the year, it remains unused to celebrate silence.
Le idee sono come, in fondo sono come delle scintille, no?
Ideas are like sparks. Some die out on the floor. Others fall into a petrol can and set off a huge blaze. This is one spark that made quite a lot happen.
Ha già incendiato abbastanza.
One of the reasons why he's very successful and people love him, apart from, you know, having a wonderful voice, is because he's the real deal.
Grazie.
La realtà supera.
Reality has far surpassed my dreams. I would never have hoped to do what I have done.
Di fare quello che ho fatto.